Okay, sorry, that's Shiloh, I think. He also wants to be included. Yes, Shiloh. Okay. I'm so sorry I'm late, guys. By half an hour. Okay. Let me show you guys. Shiloh, he is shouting at people on the beach right now. That's what he likes to do. Okay, come. We'll open the window. Then you can shout as much as you like. Sorry about that, guys. I didn't anticipate him getting angry right now. But he is very occupied with something, as you can see. Chal na, Babu. Kind hai. Come. Okay, come. Come here. Come. Shiloh. Okay, guys. I'm going to have to be back in 1 minute because I think Shiloh is not going to let me talk to you. So I'm going to be back in 1 minute. I'm back, guys. Hi. Hello. I'm so sorry about the half an hour delay. My flight got a bit delayed back to Bombay, and then I was spending time with my family, which is why the half an hour delay. So I'm really sorry, guys. Hi. Hi, 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 everyone. Okay, so I'm at home right now. Let me just show you what I'm seeing. Yes, it's the sun is setting and it's so good to be back home. Although I'm only home for tonight, and then I'm flying again tomorrow morning to go for my other film, which is 3, because we start the other schedule of that. So yeah, I'm so lucky to live here. This is the view from my hall. Hi guys, celebrating 20 million with all of you. It's so, so, so nice. So nice to be talking to all of you. Yeah, it's so nice to talk to all of you. So celebrating 20 million with all of you. All the love that you guys have given me all the time. You've always been there. So just a big, big, big thank you for always supporting me through everything. Giving your unconditional love, your support. It means the world to me. So, I mean, I can only express this much in words. But, yeah. I think you know how I feel. So big thank you to all of you. And Shiloh is trying to get in, but I won't let him come in right now because he's not going to let me speak to you guys. It's so good to be home, even though it's just for the day. And I'll go back tomorrow. So we finished the second schedule of Batti Gol Meter Chalu, and I came back home today just for the day. And tomorrow I fly out very early in the morning, 6 in the morning, to go to Bhopal to join my street team to shoot for that. So yeah, it's pretty crazy right now, but I'm loving every minute of it. I'm really excited to be doing this live with you guys. I was thinking of doing it yesterday from Dehradun, but then I thought that it'll be, I might be a bit rushed, so I thought that let me just get home and we can do it nicely at home. And I also wanted Shiloh to be a part of it, since all of you give him so much love as well. So I'll see some of your questions now. I'm good. I'm really good. I got to spend some time with my family today after a while. It's always nice to be home, and it's always nice after a hectic shoot schedule to spend time with them, to have ghar ka khana. I missed everybody at home. But yeah, it's a one day break. Well, not really a break also, because I'm yahan pe whatever I have to get done, I'll get all of that done today. Do a little bit of homework for the street shoot that's coming up. And then I will sleep and wake up and take my flight. So guys, I'm really overwhelmed with the 20 million love on Insta. Thank you so much. Oh God, I forgot to bring something here, which was, maybe I'll go and get it so I can share it with you as well and show you guys. It's a very special gesture from Instagram. So yeah. Hi guys, hello everyone. It's so awesome to speak to all of you. Okay, let me share this beautiful sunset that's happening. It's so pretty, and as I said earlier, I'm so lucky to be seeing this view from my house every day. This is Juhu Beach, by the way, and I live on the beach. So yes, and I am at home. So guys, tell me if y'all have any questions for me. I'll be very happy to answer them. Oh my God, there's a pigeon who's coming. Oh my God, it's sitting right here. Ah, go away. I thought it was just going to fly right into me. Lots and lots and lots of love, guys. So much love, multiplied by 5 billion to all of you. Hi, please wave for you guys. Hello. I'm really good. GRV Sharma. My next movie name, so currently I'm working on 3 films, which are Stri, Batigul Meter Chalu and Saho. And all 3 of them are very different from each other. So I'm really excited about all of them. When is my next song coming? So we, Varun and I actually shot a song for one of Remo Sir's films that he is producing. So that will come out soon and I think you guys will like it. I hope you guys do. Please, can I say your name? Aishwarya, hi. Hey guys. You can ask me whatever you like. What else can I share with you guys? So I came back home today after 16 days and I had some really yummy ghar ka khana. My bhai was so sweet. She got sheera made for me, which I really love. And everyone was home. All my family members are at home. So I'm spending time with them. So it's really awesome. can I sing Galia for you guys? I think wo thoda time lag jayega, so I can sing one line for you all. Teri galia, galia, teri galia, mujhko. Can you guys see me? I got a call. I'm so sorry. Can you guys see me? I'm so sorry, I got a call and it went off. Hi guys. Sorry, I got a call and my phone, the live stopped. Sorry about that. Yes, sorry, I was singing and then I got a call and then it got cut. Sending all of you lots of love, lots and lots and lots of love. So I'm really overwhelmed with all the love that you guys always shower upon me. So thank you so much. And what else? Yeah, it's been my childhood dream to be in front of the big screen, and with the kind of love that you guys have shown me, it just means the world to me. And I will try my best always. I will try to entertain you guys to the best of my ability and not disappoint you. Hi, Fuzzy! Yes, guys, please ask me questions as my best friend has requested. She's also online. Ma'am, take my name, ma'am, please. Okay, Darshan. Hi, guys. But guys, ask me questions also, please. Tessaf. My birthday celebrations were... they were nice, but at the same time, it wasn't much of a celebration. I didn't actually want to do anything, but my mom was insisting that, very sweetly, of course, insisting that we all go at least for a family dinner. Absolutely did not want to really do anything, was not in the frame of mind, especially because of Sri Devi Ji's passing. So, yeah. Who is my best friend? Well, I'm very, very lucky to have quite a few of them. Yeah, so I have about 6-7 best friends. Yes, dilute the power. Yes, Joshua. Hi. I have an older brother. Hi, guys. Hello. What else would you... My dad, how is Shakti, sir? He's really good. We had lunch together today, all of us, so it was really nice. Okay, let me show you guys the sun till your questions come in. Look how beautiful that is. Wow. Okay. What is my favorite color? My favorite color is purple. And an update on Saho. As soon as I finish this schedule of 3, I will resume the next schedule of Saho. My battery is low. I'm just seeing everyone's comments. So let me tell you, since you guys aren't really asking me much right now, we are shooting the next schedule of 3 in Bhopal and Chanderi, and I was already in Chanderi earlier, and it's a really, really sweet and beautiful place. I'm really, really lucky that I get to shoot at such amazing locations, such beautiful locations. Okay, there we go. You like chai or coffee? I love chai, especially the chai that my bhai makes. I only started drinking chai because my bhai 10 years ago made such amazing chai that I only bought this cup, which I still drink in at home. Since 10 years, and I drink her chai in it. So today also I had that cup of tea in that cup. Love you guys. You guys are just sending me emoticons. Y'all are not asking me any questions. Come on. Kya time pass laga rakhe hai chore? First of all, I am not a chore. Second of all, yes, this is kind of time pass, but it's fun also, no, to talk to you guys. My favorite actress, I have a few, so there is... I'm back, guys. Again, I got a call, so I'm sorry about that. I just hope whoever that person is, and I don't even know who that person is calling me, does not call back. So yes, I was answering that my favorite actress, I have a few of them. There's Priyanka Chopra, Sri Devi Ji, Madhuri Ji, Karishma Kapoor, Raveena Tandon also. Wahida Rehman is my favorite. My aunt, Padmini ji. So yes, I have quite a few. Ma'am, are you love dogs? Yes, I am love dogs. I am love all animals. Hello, love you guys. Okay, this is now getting fun. Getting fun? This is now becoming fun. I'm good, Prathamesh Pawar. Again, guys, thank you for the 20 million love. Who is my favorite actor? I have, again, many inspirations and many favorite actors. There's Mr. Bachchan. There is... I love how Ranbir performs, how he acts. Of course, there's Guru Dutt back in the day, who was just amazing. My father, he's so versatile. Yeah, I can go on. My favorite singer is, of course, hands down, my grand aunt and both my grand aunts, Lata Aji and Asha Aji. And I love Shreya Ghoshal's voice as well. Kavita Krishnamurti. Yes. Ma'am, we know about your love for jalebis and crazy story you've done for jalebis. Yes, I have a lot of love for jalebis. So much so that I have 3-4 cavities that have been filled. So that is not the good part, but jalebis are amazing. My favorite movie of all time is Pyasa and Andaz Apna Apna and a few more as well. Love you guys again. Thank you so much. Which movies did I like in 2016? 2 years back. No, I can't answer that right now. I'll have to think too much for that now. What else? Who's your first crush? Is that supposed to be a tongue twister that you ask so many times? I want to be with you throughout my every birth. That is very sweet of you. Hi, Ruhi. Hindi mein kya bolu? Main aap kuch poochiye to main jawab do aapse. Currently, jo mere favorite gaane hai is waqt, वो है All the Stars by Kendrick Lamar. और मुझे पुराने गाने भी बहुत पसंद है. और संजय लीला बंसाली की फिल्मों में जो भी गाने हैं वो बहुत पसंद है. हेलो गाइस, मराठी मूवी करायला आवडेल का? हो, नक्की आवडणार. पण आता मला कोण ऑफरच नाही करत आहे आतापर्यंत, तर बघूया. तुम्ही बोला त्यांना ऑफर करायला. Akash, hi. Okay, guys, so I think I have to go now very soon. So thank you for all your love. Again, I'm very, very, very touched, and it means the world to me. And I wish I could stay longer, but I actually have to go and I have to read my script for tomorrow and day after, and I have to pack my bag as well. Fuzzy, I have to go. Fuzzy, how nice. My friend is also logged in. Oh, Abhina Jao Chhodkar, how nice is that song? Abhina Jao Chhodkar. I'm really overwhelmed seeing all your reactions. I'm just seeing all of them pop up one after the other right now. Hi, Prachi. Okay, guys. I could go on and on reading everything that you guys are sending here, but I really, really have to go. I have to start packing and I have to read my script and get back into the zone of three so that I can do my best on the big screen. Again, thank you all so much for being here. Thank you for the 20 million love. It means the world to me. Thank you all so much. Oh, what I wanted to show you guys. Okay, I'll post a picture of it maybe. So Instagram was very sweet. They gave me an award or a placard, if you call it, for 20 million followers. So thank you, Instagram. And more than anything, thank all of you. I thank all of you for your unconditional love and all your support through everything. I am because you are here. You guys give me so much love. So thank you guys. I hope to do this again soon. Maybe probably behind the scenes on one of my films. That would be fun as well. Thank you. Bye. Love you guys.